modes via Better TV, so you can have a look at those. It did just break, I think. That's all I wanted to say. I'm playing some video games, so I'm going to play Winnie the Pooh. This is what I used to play it on, my pink Game Boy Color. I love it to bits. I'd say it's magenta, not pink. So, this is what I played on it. This is my first video game. Well, technically it was Spider-Man, but Spider-Man was in English, so I didn't get it. So, this is my first game. We can explore Winnie the Pooh's house to start with. So, you've got these collectibles and stuff, and you can decorate this house. And this is to save. So, we can take a nap, and then it saves. But no, you don't want to quit the game. Going out? Yes. So I've tried this a little bit before, but let's start a new adventure. This will reset everything you've collected. Are you sure you want to restart your game? Yes. There are 8 picture books. They will be stored in the bookshelf. And if you get a card during your adventure, you can use it in the game or in the character. Good luck on your adventure through the 100-acre wood. There's a special surprise waiting for you when you explore all of the wood. Now, I've only ever played this in Dutch because I didn't speak English when I first played this. This will be fun. So I'm moving with the arrow key. Which way do I want to go? Down? Play the game? Yes, let's play the game. Do I want to read all this? Different things, so we'll just do it with dice. We'll introduce that first. So we roll the dice and then we move around. This is the basic mechanic. In the future there will be some hard levels, so this is basically just like a world map kind of thing, like traveling between things. So we can then we have to take 6 steps, so that getting on that star is going to be hard. I want to try to get on that star. 1, 2, 3, 4. Voila. That's it. I don't know who is here. Is this Rabbit? Oh, it's Kanga. Hello, Kanga. Hello, Pooh. It's time to exercise. Let's go to your house and play a gymnastics game. Would you like me to explain the rules? Yes, please. The game is simple. Press the same arrow button which you saw in the window. Who? We'll show you first. Would you like me to explain the rules? No. Okay, let's just try this. Ah, okay. Oh. I don't know how I'm doing, actually. Now what? Oh, okay. It's a memory game. Okay. So it's left, up, right, down. Okay. So left, up, right, down. Okay, great. Okay, next level. So, up, left, down, up, up, down, left, up. Oh no, I don't know if I will be able to do this. Up, left, down, up. Shit, what was this? Left? Oh, it was left. I don't know. Okay, and then we get knocked out. Okay. We'll have to try that again. Oh, shit. For this one, I'll need help in the chat. But maybe that's with a delay. I don't know. I'll have to note down whatever's happening. Yeah. Let's play the game again. No. Oh shit. Well, okay, thanks. Let's go over here this time. Let's go over here. Is there something over here? Ah, yes. Okay, let's go for two. Perfect. Nice. Okay, what's over there? Hello, Piglet. Hello, Pooh. I'm looking for something good. Will this do? A water can. Great. See you later. Okay, that's great. So these cards are actually really good. That's what we need. Those are like power-ups for the game. So we want to save cards and get some good ones. So this is Mr. Owl. Hello, Owl. Hello, Pooh. I'm looking for something good. Sorry, not this time. Oh, bother. I'll try again later. Farewell, Owl. Let's play the game again. So we'll have to try another place. I think there was another way to go here, right? So we can go this way. Let's go for two. For one, that's okay. Okay. One, two, three. Hello, Gopher. Hello, Pooh. I'm looking for something good. Sorry, I don't have anything right now. Perhaps we'll meet again. Goodbye, Gopher. So yeah. It's a chill game. It's good for a Sunday afternoon. I hope you enjoy it. So this is where we can plant things, if I remember correctly. So we can plant. I don't have any seedlings, so can't do much here. But it, I think if we go to Mr. Rabbit, I don't know what he's called again. Hungry Pooh went to Rabbit's house for honey, but Rabbit was a little tired of Pooh's hungry visits. Alright, I'll give you as much honey as you want, but only if you win a race. Ah yeah, this is cool because there are different endings to this race. So if we win, it is one ending, and if we lose, there's another. And we can let Rabbit win, and it just changes the story. I don't know if there's a, yeah. So first we throw to see who goes first. We roll a two, and Rabbit patrols. 2. Okay. We go first, apparently. That's fine. Shit, a 1. That's not a good start. Now it's Rabbit's turn. Also a 1. Okay, that's a good start. Now we can have a look at the map in this one. It's not always possible. But we want to avoid the honey. Because on the honey we have to skip a turn. And on the puddles we also have to skip a turn. But these plank things, like you see on the left there, those give you a shortcut, if I remember correctly. Or they usually give you a shortcut. So, we want to get on those. Okay. Voila. That's a 2. Rabbit's turn. He's going to get ahead of us. It's not good. 6. That's perfect. So I'm hoping for a 2 here. I don't know if I can go here now. No, I have to land exactly on it. I can't stop, right? No, wait, no. If I throw 5, I have to make 5 steps. So we'll have to skip that. Now, the carrot isn't dangerous for us. If the rabbit gets on the carrot, then he skips a turn, I think. Or a few turns, maybe even. Now, I don't know if we actually want to win. Oh, yeah. So, do we want to win now? There was something about the story, like, if we win, then we eat all the honey, and then Rabbit is sad or something? Okay. Also, just see what gives. Might actually still make it. I need to get on the exact right spots. It's not happening. Oh no! Oh no, he's getting close. He's gonna win. Oh no! 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 Shit! It's not that bad, I think. Come on, a 3. Yeah, okay. Okay, so we win. Oh dear. When it comes to honey, Pooh is always hungry. Come in, help yourself. So we can eat all the honey we want. And we're eating a bit too much, maybe. Oh yeah, we got stuck! That was a thing. If we lost, then... I don't remember what happened if we lost, but... Yeah, that's interesting. I forgot about this. So if we don't win, something else happens for the second part. So now Rabbit has to go get his friends to get Pooh out. And if we don't succeed, then Pooh walks out of it himself, I think. I don't remember correctly. Okay, so we need to Okay, let's first check out the map. So we have 18 turns, and Eeyore is over there. That's where Piglet lives. And that's where Tiger lives. Okay. No, what did I want to do? Yeah. Just can I modify the way? So, let's just throw the dice. What did I want to do again? So let's play some dice. Okay, now we need a good throw for this. Two. Okay, but we did get there. Okay. So, Pooh's stuck in my dory. I need help. And then, Piglet is gonna come help us. Okay, great. Oof, got lucky there. That's so hard to get. Oh no. Let's get Eeyore first. Okay, perfect. Okay. We don't have much time left. I'm just gonna try and step on this thing. Oh no, on the sticks, I can't do that. Okay. Oh no! I don't think we've made it. We've got one last shot. Oh no! No, oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, no, we could have done it. Shit. Oh, no. But who got out on his own? On his own. Hey, Rabbit, where were you? Who got thinner while Rabbit was looking for friends and got all by himself? Oh, well, I'm hungry again. May I eat some honey? Oh, Pooh, you never know what a mess it makes. Why don't you have it outside? Okay, so that's the story with the rabbit. Okay, well, we didn't do that great, to be honest. But okay. Let's play the game. Yes, I know the rules. Okay. On these world map things, you can't see where you're going exactly. But at least, it's already one unlocked. That's a good throw. I think that's Piglet. Oh no, it's Rabbit. Hello, Rabbit. Hi, Pooh. I'm looking for something good. Oh, well then, you must take this. Ah, seedling card. That's nice. Let's play the game again. Yes, I know their rules. Okay. Step on this, that might help us greatly. Or maybe, no, there's no way we have to land exactly on it. Okay. And a one, perfect. It's another path unlocked, which goes. Oh, there's no, is there no way up? Is it just a dead end? Really? Ah, I need a bridge card, I think. Can I do that? Restart. Yeah, I can do C cards back home. So these are the cards we have. So that's nice. We could plant a seedling there, but okay. Let's just go back and we'll do that later. Let's play the game. Let's figure out another way to go. Okay. Oh, I didn't want to use cards. What did I do? It's got to be on this side somewhere, right? Oh, yeah. Perfect. I think that's all the roads from this crossroads. A mini game. Hello, Pooh. As you see, I'm collecting acorns. Will you help me, Pooh? Yes. You'd like me to explain rules? Nope. Get ready. Okay. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, right. Right, that's how it works. If you stand near the basket and press A, then... That's bad. Oh. Okay, that was not a good run. How much time do we have? shit. Oh, come on, I'm concentrating hard. Like, I have to kill this and not pick the wrong one. Cheer up, Boo. Try again. Okay. You wanna try that again? Yes, let's help him. And let's explain the rules. The game is simple. Use the arrow keys to catch acorns, then put them in the big baskets. Remember, you can only hold 5 acorns in your small basket before you must empty it. Would you like me to explain the rules again? No. There's no way we can catch all of them, right? Oh, great, we did it. And we got a card, a 6. And a mini game. Great. We don't want to play the game. But we've unlocked the mini game, which is great. I think that's a fun mini game as well. I think that's one of the fun ones. Oh, this is a scary story. Suddenly, it began to rain, and Pooh hid under a tree. But now we have to catch Piglet. So he's standing in a stream. So she's floating away and we have to catch her. And okay, let's have a look at the map. So Piglet is always over there and she's trying to go as slow as possible. And if she reaches the waterfall over here, then we lose. So, we have to hurry. And we have to throw a couple of 6s to catch him. No, it's 5. He's gaining on us. Control. I have a feeling we won't make it. If we get within 6, though. Okay, another 6, come on. Yeah, okay. I am. So now he's trying to slow down. So he has got some one cards, which is interesting. So Piglet is now trying to slow down with one cards. So if you look at the map, she's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 places away from us now. And how far is she from the waterfall? Quite a bit still. Okay, I'm gonna just try and throw it. I'll throw the dice. Okay, so now if Piglet throws a 1, we might catch Piglet. Great! We saved Piglet. Voila. Now it's in the picture book as well. Great! We can go home if we want to check out whatever's in the picture book. Oh, that's a bit too loud. Hello, Pooh. I'm looking for something good. Will this do? Water can card. Great. Perfect. Can always do it with water cans. Let's go down here. Up here? See what's up here. Hello, Pooh. I'm looking for something good. Ah, he has something for us. A bridge card. Perfect. That's nice. Perfect, Gopher. Let's go down here. Down there. Oh, it's Rabbit. Hello, Rabbit. I'm looking for something good. Oh, well then, you must take this ceiling card. Great. Thank you. Thanks. See you later, Rabbit. Let's go this way. Play the game. Yes. I know the rules. I know the way. Go this way. Oh, we have to go back because we can't go unless. What does a bridge? Can we put a bridge guard there? Oh no! Yeah, we've already thrown. Oh, we can go here. Yeah, that's something. Okay, let's have a look. So that's Eeyore. Hello, Eeyore. Hello, Pooh. I'm looking for something good. Sorry, I don't have anything right now. Well, suppose I could go. See ya, Eeyore. See ya. Yeah, let's play the game. Know the rules. I know the rules. You cannot dig the rules from me. I've already been there. Let's take the plank. See where it takes us. Oh, it takes us over the river. Great. Let's not go there. Let's see where this takes us. Oh. Four. Oh no. Oh no, I don't wanna go that way. Oh no, we have to step on this. No, man. Oh my god. I just want to get on that plank. Come on. Yes. Okay. Let's go.
Let's fly away.
Man, this is so hard to get to. I mean, wow. Come on, roll a one. No!
This is gonna take forever!
Come on, one. No! Okay. That's perfect. We got it. We got it. We got it, boys. We got him. Okay, great. That was a tough one.
Oh,
Oh, it's the fishing game. I've been fishing all morning. Do you want to try?
Yes.
You'd like me to explain the rules? Yes, please. The rules are simple. You must catch 25 fish before it gets dark. Remember, you cannot catch a turtle. Explain game rules one more time. No. Let's start. Okay. Okay. That's a fish. That's a fish. Don't want to catch a turtle. Don't want to catch a turtle. Catch a fish. Don't want to catch a turtle. Catch a fish. Come on. 25 fish. Can't be that hard. Come on. Want fishies?
Yes, yes.
This art is beautiful, though. Okay. Run, 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 run. Getting heated here. Come on. Is that a turtle? Nope. It's a fish. That's also a fish. Is that a fish? That is a fish. Come on. Oh, fish. 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 That's a turtle. That's a fish. Come on. Four more. That's a turtle. That's a fish. Come on, baby, it's getting dark. Two more. That's a fish. That's a fish. Oh, why didn't I catch him? Oh no. Oh no, I caught a turtle. Well, we did do it. We got 27 fish, so we got a card. And we got a mini game. Great. I think you can get better cards there if you catch more fish or something. Do we want to play the game? Yes. And we want to get that last path open. I know the rules. Come on, that may just be perfect. Not quite! Damn! Well, what do I do now? Do I have to go the wrong way? Go this way. We don't want to throw a 5 from here. Don't have a 5 card. 2? 4. Or 6 from here. Actually, we can use a card. That's 6. But that's a good card, though. Let's just try, because... I mean, speed is not our problem here. We are having a nice Sunday. Voila, perfect. We made it. Without using any of our cards. Okay. Mr. Owl, hello Pooh, I'm looking for something. I'll give you something, a seedling. I think it's about time we go plant our seedlings. Oh shit, we can't hold any more cards. Well, let's throw away a seedling then. Okay, well, we have to get rid of this. Okay, so we'll have to go plant some cards in the field, just so we don't... Come on, down. No, down. Down. I'm playing with a controller right now, but I do have my Game Boy Color here nearby. Bum, 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 bum. Okay, let's plant some seedlings. Yes. Oh, I don't have a seedling. Okay, well then. Oh no. Oh. Let's water this one. Yes. Okay. We've watered our plants, planted our seedlings, which means... Oh, we can't get over there yet.
Shit.
Really going to adjust the audio a little bit. I'm gonna turn off the surround effect. This way then. Okay. This is an adventure, if I remember correctly. Hello, Owl. Hello, Pooh. I'm looking for something good. I'll give you this. A water can. Thanks. Very well. Oh. Okay. Thanks, Owl. Thought that wasn't going to be a mini game.
Hmm. Okay.
Oh. Hey, Eeyore. Eeyore's birthday. We've got to do something. Pooh and Piglet hurried home. Pooh got some honey, and Piglet got a balloon to give Eeyore as his birthday presents. Will they get them to Eeyore safely? Start from Pooh's house, and if you reach Eeyore's house within 8 turns, you will give Eeyore the present. Okay, now let's have a look at the map. There's a lot of water here. I think that a shorter way. What's the shortest way? We have to, or we go all the way around here, through here, or straight to the puddles. I think the fastest way is to go through the puddles, right? Even though it counts double, I think it's better to go straight through the puddles. Especially because of those uneven numbers. See, because now I made... Oh shit, I should have stepped on the thing, I think. Gonna be close. Shit. Come on. Oh no. Oh no. I ate the honey. Oh no. Well, there was no honey just left, just an empty honey pot and a broken balloon. But Eeyore was happy anyway. Now I have a pot to put the balloon in. Aww. Can we redo the stories? Or is that just... Yeah, no, it's no way to redo the stories, I don't think. Maybe if we go back home, we can redo the stories? We'll have a look. I will need to have a look. Great! A ceiling card. Let's go up here. Go down. Hello, Gopher. Hello, Boo. Why is he pink suddenly? I'm looking for something good. I have something for you. A seedling. Thanks. Bye. I have a feeling he wasn't that pink in the game. Maybe it's because, well, the colors work a bit differently on the Game Boy Color. I think pink is not really that pink. Guess I know the rules. That's not what I wanted to do. Let's just explore this a bit. Oh, where does this go? Oh, there's a moon over there. Perfect. Great. Oh. Let's try to get to that moon. Okay, great. Oh no. Ah, it's Rabbit. Hello, Rabbit. Hi, Pooh. I'm looking for something good. He doesn't have anything right now. Well, maybe later. Yes, I know the rules. Wonder how I get this star. Hi Eeyore. Hello, something good. I hope this will do a seedling. Do I wanna go plant these seedlings? Ah, oh, shit, I cannot hold anymore. This card. Let's see. Okay, let's go plant the seedlings then. I'm gonna put on some different music. I'm a bit tired of this. I don't want it to show sound enabled all the time. So I'm just gonna. Muted. Okay. Great. But let me just put on something chill. Oh no, we wanted to go the other way. Let's water the carrot. Okay, we've planted all our seedlings. I don't know if watering them extensively helps, but do it. It will kill them. Maybe he gives. Hi, Al. I'm looking for something good. Oh, he gave us a water can. I don't know. Do we actually use water cans? Water can explain. Yes. This helps the seedling grow. Okay. Fine. Got two water. We've got two water cans left, so we must be using them. Yes, let's play the game. I know the rules. Well, this is gonna take a while. Okay, great. Okay, he did it. Actually, this is not where I wanted to go. Can we get to the star from here? Seems we cannot. Can we? Ah, yes, we can. Okay. See what the music is like on this level. I think I can get honey from the bees by using this balloon. They will know it is you, silly old bear. I'll be okay. You want me to explain the rules? Nope. Oh no! Okay, let's try that again. This is one of my favorite mini games. I don't know why he doesn't dunk the balloon in there, because that would help, I think. Whoa, shit. Wait, it's not the same every time? That we can avoid. Like, we can just stay up and then avoid that one. Okay, let's go. Oh. No! Oh no! This might take a while. Oh, goody. Oh, goody, goody, goody. Also, this music is not helping. I mean, what the frick? Gonna be a bee coming from there. Okay, two bees. Okay, come on. I think we did it. You've done well, Pooh. Here's a gift for you. Got a card and a mini game. Great. Is there anything to unlock here? We've unlocked everything here, right? Ah. Oh yeah, this is the Tigger has been bouncing too much and I'm tired of it. I wonder what I can do to stop Tigger from bouncing. Rabbit made a plan. How about if I make Tigger get lost in the woods and then go in and save him? After that, he will listen to me. Okay, so we'll have to hide from Tigger. Okay, so where's Tigger? Okay, so we don't have three players. Okay. So we just need to... just stay away from Tigger, right? Oh man, he can't go throw thick sixes like that. Oh no. One? Oh no. Oh no. This might already be the end. Oh no. This is good. This is good. Okay. Actually, I kind of want Tigger to find us. Because I have a feeling we're gonna get lost in the woods ourselves. And then Tigger's gonna have to come and find us. Don't throw a six here. I think he's gonna find us. Oh shit. Yeah, he's gonna catch us. Oh no. It's close. I think if I want to survive, I'm gonna have to use a card. Die six. Let's use it. Yes. Okay. Now all I have to do is not roll a one. Oh no. Oh man, okay, come on. A one or a six? Come on, a five, it's okay, it's okay. Now we've committed to not get caught, so... Okay, we did it. Okay. So, we lost Tigger. But Rabin and the other friends also got lost. Let's go home, I'm hungry. Okay, so now... So, what happens if we don't find Rabbit now? Can we just avoid Rabbit here? I'm just gonna try to avoid Rabbit. Just to see if there's anything that happens. Like, can we just make them die? And then Pooh and his friends died because they couldn't find their way out of the forest. If there is a turn maximum. Anyway, I'm gonna try to double him. I think we have a feeling of control. I think I'll have to... I think there's no turn timer, so I think we'll have to at some point run into the rabbit. It's catching up to us anyway. Let's just... Voila. They found each other. Hey, Rabbit. Are you lost? It's safe now. Hang on tight. We can bounce through the woods. Rabbit's plan didn't work. Let's see what's this. Oh, it's Owl. Hello. I'm looking for something good, and we got a watering can. Thanks. Farewell. Okay. Do we need to start using our watering can? Hello, Piglet. Hello, Pooh. I'm looking for something good. Will this do? The water can. See you later. Now, what's over here? Welcome, Pooh. Hello, Christopher Robin. Still haven't explored all of the fun 100 acre wood. Have a good time on your next adventure. What will we play today? Let's go to the woods and let's take Piglet.
Ooh. Skippy skip. Oh, Suki.
Ah, yeah. Right. It's the end of the world. So you just go back home. Let's save. Let's take a nap. We won't quit the game. Now, we do want to check out this. Let's see if we've unlocked all the mini games. No, we're still missing one mini game, which is the... Which one? What are we missing? Acorn one? We do not acorn. We'll have to have a look. Ah, the Dancing with Ganga. Oh shit. And we've unlocked. Oh, we're still missing some storybooks. Rabbit's Plan one. And then we can play it again. The last trigger. Oh yeah. Okay, then they got lost, and then. What's them plan two? Here's a monster too much, I'm tired of it, I wonder what I can do to stop taking some bouncing. Listen to this guys, after that I will listen to me. Is it the same thing? Birthday 2, so where it failed, I guess. But we can only read the story, we can't actually replay it. Can we? But this is only the sad ending. Okay, that's fine. We do miss a whole story here at the beginning. We'll have to figure out where that... We can also customize our furniture. For example, the clock. Oh, we don't have any... We have other bases? Only have a yellow one. What? Only have a brown one. Okay. Play a board game. What's this? Select a player. Cool. And a computer. Oh yeah, okay. What's this, actually? So we go first, but I don't know what the goal is. Is the goal just to get to the end the fastest? Guess that's it. Did avoid that. It's good. Oh, the sun. Right. The wind moves him to a new spot. Oh no, he moves me back. What? Oh no. Well, that was dumb. Thanks, Eeyore. Should have used sun. That's gonna help him a lot. Oh shit. Oh no, he won! He lost! Go outside. Continue. Let's try this Kanga thing again. Oh no, we don't want to play this. Oh, we can't quit. Oh, actually, was that the Kanga game? I don't remember. See where this takes us. Oh, not. Oh, we got a seedling. Okay, let's plant that seedling first. Hey, where did my previous seedlings go? What the fuck? Huh? So if we talk to the guy at the end and we haven't finished, we just lose all our seedlings? What the frick? No, let's not play the rules, but we do want to take some paper and take notes. Okay, I've got a piece of paper. Let's begin. Go. So it's up, down, 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 up. Okay. Up, down, 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 up. Okay. Next one. Okay. This one is up, down, left, right, left. Okay. So up, down, left, right, left. Okay. Okay, next one. I don't have any. Okay, I don't have much space left on my paper. Should have picked a bigger piece of paper. Okay. Try again. Okay, this is a long one. So, right, left, up. Right, down, down, up. Okay, so right, left, up, left, right, down, down, up. Did we do it? Yes, we did it! Okay, great. I did have to write that down, man. I wonder if any kids actually got this without writing it down. Oh, let's... Who was here? Was it Owl? Yeah, okay. Let's see if he gives us anything. Feeling great. Oh, we can't carry anymore. Oh, let's discard this. Okay. Remember some things, but it doesn't remember others. Like this one. So you do have to go to the end to play these stories again. But it means you do lose some things. Okay. Okay. So, do we want to throw the race this time? Let's just see what it gives. Because... Great start! Mention on that honey, baby! I am going to just turn off the music and put something else on. Audio, configure, mute. Thank you. who is eating. Just munching on that. Rabbit's turn. I'm still eating. I have a feeling if Rabbit wins, he's just give us the honey out of pity, so that'll be fine. So we'll slow ourselves down. As well. And let the Rabbit win. No, don't draw one. Why does he go through the puddles? Nice. We want to be on his heels at least. No, what the hell? Come on, Rabbit. Ah, you won. Aw. Sorry, Pooh, but we made a deal. You have to give up some honey. Pooh left very sad and Rabbit felt bad. Oh, Pooh dear, wait. Don't be so gloomy. You can have a little bit of honey. Pooh proceeds to eat all of the honey. yeah. Well, you can have some honey, but only a little bit. Well, he got stuck. Pooh ate too much honey and got stuck in Rabbit's doorway. Rabbit left to get out. Rabbit needs everybody's help to get. Okay. Okay, we'll have to go this way first. Okay, that's a good start, to be honest. So, Eeyore is on his way. Let's try to go through here. Yeah. Oh, shit. That's good. Okay. Oh no. Okay, that's better. Come on. Nice. I have a card for this? What I need, right? This. One, two. Great! I think we did it. Great! So they'll all help. Ah, that's the next part of the story.
Nice!
So they all started to pull Pooh out, and finally, Pooh was pulled out of the rabbit's doorway. Great! It's another part of the story unlocked. Here we have to have the bad ending, if I remember correctly. Yeah, we already saved the guy, so this time we'll just have to try to not save him. So this will be a bit boring, I guess. Piglet's gonna slow down quite a lot with because he's gonna start using these cards. Once that's done. Oh shit, six. Oh, I can only move forward. Oh no. I may have to use cards to not catch Piglet. both got caught in the stream, but it all was fine in the end. And they lived happily ever after. Okay, that's another story unlocked. That's a good thing. Let's go up here. Oh yeah, and also, good, let's do a water can. We've got too many water cans. Let's go use some. Do we want to play the mini game as well? The catching the acorns? I think that was a fun one, right? This is Pooh's favorite. We can probably place it on a map. To disturb the other. To disturb Pooh. If there's ever a game where we need to disturb Pooh. Now then. We need the... Oh no, we did get the both endings for that story. This is Gophers, right? Okay, let's see if Gophers got anything good for us. Hi Gopher! I'm looking for something good. Well, I have something for you. Water anchor. See, now he's not as pink. Why was he pink there? More water cans. Already got enough water cans. Yes. Okay, what was the story over here? No, that's not. The fishing game. Okay, it's fine. Do that again. Nope. No! Shit! Wasn't paying attention there. Okay, we got it. So now all we need to do is get everything we catch now as bonus. Okay, terrific. You're almost as good as me. Insert this. Get a card. I think if we can get 30, we can. Got two honeys already. We don't have a single mission, I think, where we have to use thistles. So let's just start. Even though it's Ear's favorite thing, I don't think. Seedling. Okay, well, let's plant that. Okay. Have to throw something away. Let's throw away a water can. Let's go plant that seedling and water it. Oh, so I guess next time we can also use our water. Do we have another water? Water the game. Okay, well then, let's continue our journey. So next time we can just skip the rabbit story. We'll have to do the one for Piglet again. No way of avoiding that. Oh yeah, the birthday story. That'll be fun. Okay. I think I know how to do it now. So, gotta get that honey and that balloon to Eeyore. Great. Okay, that's perfect. Thank you. We could have had a sun card that would have also really helped. Do we have a one card? Five card? Okay. One up. Yeah, that'll do it soon. Oh no. Shit. Okay, we did it. No skull, but we did it. Eeyore is happy to receive his presents. And we got a picture book. Great. Now what story did we miss? Anything up here? Used quite a bit of our cards now, so we could just explore a bit more without having to use that water card immediately. Oh yeah, there's this thing on the right here that we haven't explored at all. We'll first have to do the Tigger story again. Think we can just let Tigger catch us, just do this quickly. Okay. Hi, Tigger. How are you? Hiya. Wait. I think this is where Owl lived. So let's see if he can give us any more cards. Hello, Owl. I'm looking for something good. Ah, doesn't have anything. Well, maybe next time. What's over here? Water. What story did I miss? There's only one star here, right? There's no other way to go. Okay, that's this medium game again. Okay, let's try this again. Let's see. Great, we've done it. This is so easy now. We got some honey. Great. No, let's not play the game. We can just go over here. I think that's it. Something good. And we got another seedling. Great. Oh no, we're carrying too many carts again. I do wonder what story we're missing. There was nothing up here, right? Oh no, that's the same deal. What did I miss? Did you guys see anything that I missed? Maybe in the beginning. Well, it's a shame we had to throw away honey. Just go plant our seeds, water them, and then we'll be all right. harvest it. Yes, let's pick it. More honey. Harvested more honey. Why do we always get honey? That's not what I need. It's what I want, or at least it's what Winnie the Pooh wants, but it's not what I need. Okay, well, let's go up here. Seedling, perfect. Okay, let's throw away honey. Let me just have a look at our home. Let's play a game. Let's play with... Actually, we might be good if we play with... against Pooh, because we got a lot of honey. Oh. Who goes first? No. Gonna start by using a card. Especially weird since he could have used the 4. But okay. Gonna use the wind or the sun? Wind. Well, he can't put me back much, so he... it'll probably put me forward, right? Did we win? Not quite. Thank you. don't have any cards.
What?
Okay. Did win. We got a green curtain. Ah, right. That's how I unlock everything. Okay. So now we can change the curtains here. Yes, change furniture. Yes. And can get some green curtains now. But let me just sleep. Locked all the games. What are we missing? This time I'm gonna play with who against Rue. Go first. Oh. Do I have cards now?
It's a bit of a shame that it's
exactly the same every time. Like, they use the tree card, they use the wind card. Like, do I have cards this time? I don't have any cards. I'll have to do it on straight luck. Great. Oh yeah, Rue likes sandwiches. Always forget. Yeah, okay, we're gonna win. Come on, a one. Oh! Oh yeah, but it does go on the... Okay, bye-bye! Okay, another six? Ouch. Come on, a one. No! Didn't do it. Okay. Three. That's okay. another tree and then go. Come on. Aha. Eight roos still eating. One, two, three. Come on, we've got to just throw a three now. I mean, what the hell? No. No! Frank! Okay, Rue's gonna win. It's gotta be. Ugh. What the? Come on. Come on! He's gonna throw a six now and just finish. Oh no. Come on. Oh, a one! It's a one! It's a one! Come on, a five, a five, a five. Four? Ah, he gets one. I hope I get a one too. Come on. Give me a one. Give me a one. Yes! We won! What a battle. We got a yellow flower. Let's just do some decorating first. Yes. I prefer the blue flower, I want the blue pot next. That way I can get the currants to match my flowers. And blue clock as well. Let's just save. Now, I don't know, do we need to get all the... We get 100 completion rate. What do we need to do? Let's continue. So we've done the Kanga thing. We've gone up here. Alright, let's go for... Do we have any seedlings in the ground? Let's just check.
Okay. One more watering and then I think we can harvest them. Yes, I want to pick it. Not great. Seedling. Okay, great. Let's go plant that immediately. Harvest it. Yes, a storm. Okay, that's interesting. Ooh. Okay. Would there be a third way here? There are only two ways. Been over there, that one we've definitely gotten. Don't know if we've gotten the star. Anything else in this place? No, it's star or nothing, right? Oh, or maybe not. Let's go get that star. Feeling we've already done this, but I want to be sure. Yeah, one way goes up here, one way goes down here. Okay, we've got the three pots there. Here we can sidetrack, but I don't think it leads anywhere. Okay, we got a new watering can, which is good. We do need a new seedling as well. Was down here. Ceiling, yes. How can we already not carry anymore? Let's drop some money. Okay. This is where the owl lives, right? Gives a watering can. We've also got the three paths here, so on the right is the fishing game. On the left is the yarn. Seedling, right. What do you want to throw away? The honey or a thistle? Thistle, right. No longer do the fishing game? What? That's weird. There's really no way. Because I've succeeded already this time. Okay. So if you don't, if you open the screen and don't water it, then it just wilts, right? That's it, right? Is that the logic that we were following here? Okay. I'm just gonna finish up here. Oh, still haven't explored all of the Undertaker Wood. Have a good time on your next adventure. What will we play today? Let's go to the woods. What are we missing? How can I get more? Like, I'm missing a book here. Like, there are two books missing, but I don't know where I would go about to find them. Yeah, let's quit the game. Well, that was Winnie the Pooh and the Adventures in the 100-Acre Wood. I hope you enjoyed that.